This video is brought to you by our lovely
Melon Sarenghe.
Check out all the extras we have this month on Patreon. Link below.
Lisa Manoma Nation. La Lisa. What's La Lisa gonna do to us right now?
I know.
We're weak gays and I'm very scared for my health right now. All right, so people have asked us to watch this. Mm-hmm. They have. Today's the day. Here we are, we're gonna react to all of Lisa's LILI film performance dance videos. 1 through 5 or like one, yeah, whatever. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, whatever. Enough blabber, let's just get to it because Jesus Christ.
Lisa? I love a loose pant.
Not La Lisa. Why do I keep calling her that? Because that's her name. But not her dancing to somebody speaking Spanish.
Oh, I didn't even realize. Oh.
Oh my god, it's the colonizer Spanish.
It's Rosalía?
Yeah. Her dancing like has me like bald all the time. Mm-hmm. I'm sure I have no hair left on my body right now. What are we supposed to do and say?
I know.
What do others have done before us? Like, I don't know, because I'm speechless. Okay, I'm sorry. We just reacted to some videos. This isn't the only video we did today, but we just talked about how talent is so attractive.
I was thinking that right
okay?
now.
And she's, like, yeah. Obviously she's a very beautiful girl, like, obviously, but the fact that she's talented.
The fact that she's so good.
So
at
good.
Dancing, or like, at any of it. If any, yeah. at it, she could be good at anything, and I'd be like, that's hot.
Yeah, it's almost like it cancels out the looks. Like, obviously she's fucking gorgeous. But it's like, when somebody's just like good, it's like,
it's just like confident.
The looks don't even matter. Yeah. Yep. Oh my god, anyways, let's do. I wish I was the floor that she was stepping on.
Putting some flavor on this colonizer Spanish. Just kidding. I have nothing against Spain.
Okay, but I do. They colonized. Yeah. Oh my god, and she just lives like that. She's like, I know I killed y'all.
Just a Bye. Little taste.
Oh my god. Okay, number two. Oh my god, not the
beanie.
Oh my god, yeah. Lisa, and can I just make it clear? Lisa's for the girls.
Of course. Okay. That shit's for females.
Yeah.
Crazy. And for all my
I don't like.
It's the confidence for me.
Yeah, and it's the like tomboy fit for me right now. Ah, did you see that? Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god. Why would anybody choose to not like women?
I know.
That's outlandish.
Would you choose a musty man over her?
Just kidding. We're kidding, but like, you know, like, whoever you like, but I'm just saying that if I come back as a straight female, I would really like say, take me again, Jesus. Mm-hmm. Let me start over again.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, so, deceased at this move. Why didn't they do the camera angle right there? They're just trying to kill her fans. She's gonna have, she probably has zero fans. We're probably the only ones left. Well, not anymore.
Mm-hmm.
She has zero fans. Thanks to that camera angle. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god. What the hell? I feel like I'm out of breath and she's the one dancing. I'm sitting here like a stupid bitch.
She knew that was for the girls.
Oh my, yeah, that's for the girls. She said, that's for the girls.
That's not. That wasn't for me.
Girls are gays and that's it.
See that? That was perfect.
Wow, that was beautiful.
Fucking perfect.
Okay, this is the much fabled number three. Mm-hmm. Tell me you've been harassed. We saw a clip of it in the Blackpink guide. Yeah, I've never seen the whole thing because I knew one day I was gonna react to this, and it took a lot. It took everything I had in me not to press play on this, but I can't even do it anymore. She's just her back. God, fuck. I can't. But, okay, I feel like
and I feel like we both like it. The when tops are like this, yeah. It's like
yeah.
Skin tight, and it's like ribbed.
Yes, and then like the hair too, like everything, like. Mm-hmm. La Lisa! I can't, money, I can't.
I don't think anyone's strong enough for this.
Oh my god. The whole world's gay now. Fuck. What? Please, I don't want
Miss Man.
Please don't watch. Like, can everybody just like not watch me right now? I can't be watched. I can't be perceived right now. I can't be perceived right now.
She's staring into my religion.
Oh my god. Lisa, please! Like, I am literally shaking. Like,
I'm trying to respectfully look!
Are you? No, that. Wait, hold on.
I'm having a fucking panic attack right now. I need to calm the fuck down because I'm having a panic attack right now because I'm so fucking mad. I thought I was gonna look fine and fuck one of them.
Okay, I can see what they were saying. Okay, like, yeah, I saw a little clip or whatever, but I didn't see the whole thing. I could see what they were, why I've been harassed for a year or whatever.
Yeah.
Okay, hold on. I need to take five.
Lisa, I'm not questioning my sexuality anymore.
Yeah, you don't have to do all of this. Okay, number four. Oh my god. Savoring it. Oh my god. Hold on. If this isn't 720p.
It's clapped. Okay.
Oh my god, clapped as shit. Oh, by the way, if I put it on 10 whatever, it like my shit glitches, so Lisa deserves 1080, but 720 is all I can give her. Mm. Oh my god, why are the guys even there? She is.
No one's paying attention to them.
Pants. Like, they might as well be wearing skirts. You can't get anybody to stop me. You ain't got anybody, you got me. Oh my god, girls! Twins. Lisa, please! Oh my god, I wish, but probably not. Lisa, please! Oh my god, the way she looked. Oh my god, the way she, like, her look at the camera, like. Oh my god, Lisa, please! Oh my god, that was so hot. Oh my god, I don't know. She punched the air. Like, that was so freaking hot. Yes, Lisa! Oh my god, Lisa! Oh my god, Miss Ma'am!
Miss Ma'am!
She is so fucking fine.
And she's my girlfriend.
What is the reason why she is this fine? She's this fine for what?
Mm-hmm.
For what?
And for what?
pay her rent. I'm a clean her room so she can go out on dates.
Yeah.
Oh my God, Lisa, please. Please let me breathe, Lisa, please. I want to breathe again. I want to heal.
Let me heal.
Oh, Lisa, you're not letting me heal. Why'd she look at her like, Lisa, please. A man can never check a girl out like this. Oh my God, she laughed. She laughed at how stupid and weak I am.
Does it blow her mind
that she's Lisa Minoban from?
And that she's that pretty.
She's that fine and talented.
And talented.
Lili's film, the movie. Fuck. Okay, so I think we saw a piece of this or something. We saw something about this, but I don't remember it. This was, 5 months. I don't remember, but shame on my brain because I don't remember a thing from this. I swear if it's okay, put some respect on her on the quality of Lisa's movie. Oh my god, why does she look like a whole top coming in? Like,
I love what she's wearing.
Oh my god, seriously. Woof, woof, bark, here, bark, snarl.
I'm here to pick up chicks.
Or
what?
Or that's what we wish.
Here to pick up.
We wish. Seriously, though, the way she holds females.
Yes.
I can't keep defending you, Lisa. Please. I'm a boss in a man's world. Yeah, I can pick and roll past. I'm feral. I'm ovulating. I don't know. I'm pregnant.
Oh my god, that's us.
I am having twins.
Those pants!
Oh my god, the chains on the pants. Oh my god, I can't. Fuck!
Why does she have so much?
Oh my god, indeed.
Why does she have so much job energy?
Yeah, we say this with Gio, but whoever she's with, he's gonna be Mrs. Manoban.
Mm-hmm.
Facts. No cap.
How this girl gets so fly?
The girl who's singing is a girl, correct?
Yes.
Why is she saying how this girl gets so fly? I feel like all I remember from this is those masks.
Me too, in that room.
Yeah, but I don't remember anything else. Like, swear to God, have that guy that like reads facial expressions. I'm not lying. I'm ashamed that I don't remember this outfit. Boy? Oh, tomboy. Again, I say again.
Woof, woof, bark, bark, snarl.
Why would Lisa do a song? Oh my god.
Is this Lisa singing?
No.
Okay.
Why would she do this move knowing she has gay fans? She wants us dead. Oh my god. Oh my. That is so fucking hot. It's the fact that it's like a, I'm not gonna say traditionally like a man's move, but, cause whatever, yeah. But it's kind of like a tomboy move. She's so powerful.
And it's the fact that she's so effortless about it.
Yeah. Lisa, please, what is this?
People are gay, Lisa.
Lisa,
what if we kiss over my gas mask?
Bitch! Oh my gosh, she did not just shake her ponytail like that. I am a sucker for females doing this.
Oh my god.
knows this already, but just in case she didn't know. Okay, a lot happened right here. First of all, what the hell, Lisa, please. Lisa, like we said, there's gays. Mm-hmm. There's gays watching. What the hell? What the hell? And then this right here?
She's so fucking fine.
How is a person this fine? There's no scientific explanation as to why somebody could reach these levels of fine.
I know.
How does she go from like, like, and then she goes like uber like feminine, like,
yeah.
Oh my god, I can't do any of it. I just exist like a hideous blob. Oh my god, on her neck? Lisa, please let me know how to play cards. Let me learn that move. That's me.
Oh, she's killing
them? I'm convulsing on the floor. That's us. She left them fucking dead.
Oh my god, love that for her.
Oh my god.
Love that for them.
Yeah. Lisa, please.
What if we kiss with your mask? I guess not.
That's why she put the mask on. She doesn't want any of this. She doesn't want you near her. Oh my god, the way she's sitting. Fuck. Please, can I clean your house and cook your meals? I can cook and I can clean, Lisa.
Can I be your wife, but also I'll set you up with real dates? I'll help you cheat on me.
So
marry me.